Happy is the person who remains faithful under trials, because when he succeeds in passing such a test, he will receive, as his rewards, the life which God has promised to those who love him. If a person is tempted by such trials, he must not say, "This temptation comes from God." For God cannot be tempted by evil, and he himself tempts no one. But a person is tempted when he is drawn away and trapped by his own evil desire. Then his evil desire conceives and gives birth to sin, and sin, when it is full grown, gives birth to death. Do not be deceived, my dear brothers. Every good gift and every perfect present comes from heaven. It comes down from God, the creator of the heavenly lights, who does not change or cause darkness by turning. By his own will, he brought us into being, through the word of truth, so that we should have first place among all his creatures.